Hello students, in this video you are studying about 12th standard computer science chapter 7 topic functions using libraries. Okay, two types of function using in library, Python library. First one built-in function, another one mathematical function. First built-in functions. This is function, description, syntax, example. These are the built-in function. First built-in function is abs. Abs means absolute. Description: abs function returns an absolute value. It returns absolute value of a number. The argument may be an integer or a floating point number. It returns absolute value. Okay, this is syntax. Abs of x, example: value x equal to 20, y equal to minus 23.2. every function given to print function. Okay, any one function, built-in function or mathematical function, you are given to using print function. Okay, here print x equal to abs of x, print y equal to abs of y. Okay, this is print function. Print function using absolute function. Okay, print absolute x value, abs y value. What is the output? X equal to 20, same value. Y equal to 23.2, but your symbol is reduced here. Here your value only displayed. Okay, minus plus symbol is removed here. Okay, so this is absolute value, absolute function. Next function, ord, ord of. It returns the ASCII value for the given Unicode character. This function is inverse of character function. This function is inverse of CHR function. Okay, it returns ASCII value of the given Unicode character. Given character, it returns the ASCII value of your character. Okay, syntax ORD of C. Here your character is A, small letter A and capital letter A. C equal to small letter A and D equal to capital letter A. Next, you given to the printf function ORD of C, ORD of D. What is the output? What is the ASCII character of small letter A? 97. Okay, capital letter A, what is the ASCII value of capital letter A? Is 65. So it returns ASCII values. Okay, next function, CHR function. It returns the Unicode character for the given ASCII value. It returns the Unicode character for the given ASCII value. Okay, here it returns the ASCII value. It returns the Unicode character. This is inverse here. ORD and CHR inverse functions. Next, character the given ASCII value. This function is inverse of ORD function. Syntax CHR I. C equal to 65 and D equal to 43. Given to printf function. Next, what is the ASCII character of 65, ASCII value of 65? What is the character of Unicode character in 65? Capital letter A. Okay, next, what is the Unicode character of 43 plus? Next function, bin of. It returns the binary string prefixed with OB. It returns the binary values. Okay, binary string values, but prefixed with O0B. Okay, for the given integer number. Note, format can also be used instead of this function. Format function also be instead of this function. Okay, syntax bin I. X equal to, for example, x equal to 15, y equal to 101. Print 15 in binary. What is the binary value of 15? 1111. Next, your definition is prefixed with 0B. Okay, binary value is 111, but prefixed with 0B. So this is your output of 50. Next, 101. This is decimal number. This binary value of this decimal number is 1100101 and prefixed with 0B. Okay, this is binary function. Okay, next function, type function. Type of returns the type of object for the given single object. This function used with the single object parameter. What is the syntax? Type within bracket object. Okay. Example, x equal to 15.2, y equal to a. S equal to true. Print type of x, print type of y, print type of s. Okay. What is the type of 15.2? This is float number. Okay. What is the type? Float. So output is float. This one string. So output is str. This one is true or false is boolean value. So output is bool. Okay. So this is type of function. Next function is id. It returns the identity of an object, the address of the object memory. It returns the identity of an object. It returns the memory address value. Okay, it returns memory address value. Syntax id of object, x equal to 15, y equal to summa letter a. Print address of x is id of x, print address of y is id of y. What is the output of 15? This memory address 15, the value of 15 memory address is what? 1, 3, 5, 7, 4, 8, 6, 7, 52. This is the memory address of 15. Next, this is the memory address of summa letter a. Okay, it id function return the memory address value. Okay, next, min function. Min means minimum. It returns the minimum value in a list. It returns the minimum value in a list. Syntax min of list. Here, this is the list. My list equal to this. What is the minimum of this list? Minimum values. What is the output? 21. So this is the minimum value. Okay. Next, max function. It returns the maximum value in a list. Max of list. My list equal to this value. What is the maximum value of this list? 98. So output is 98. Okay. Next, sum of. It returns the sum of values in a list. So total. Sum means total. Syntax sum of list. Here list. What is the output of this function? Total value. The sum of my list equal to 218. So remaining functions you are studying. Study to next video. Okay.